Fatal Frame 2, Chapter 4, Part 2. Please rate and comment if you like the video, and thank you for watching.
Something fell.
Alright, so Fatal Frame 2 has two really hard ghost captures. The first one was back in Chapter 2, Part 2, where I took a picture of Mayu. The second hardest to capture in the game, in my opinion, would be this one. It's called Cutting Child, and the little kid comes out of the wall, and I'm going to show my strategy here. What you want to do is you want to go all the way to the left wall, right where you make it by the door. You want to go into Finder mode and face the opposite wall. Then move your way up the corridor, and as soon as the filament turns blue, take the picture of the kid. Like so. As you can see, comes out of the wall and goes through me. And that's how you capture this one.